Hello and welcome to Acorn Upholstery. I'm full of cold at the minute, as you can tell with my voice. I'm upholstering these handles. I've just glued that one there. Glued a bit of leather. And the leather's getting wrapped around these. And then stitched down the middle. So, three done, there's eight all in total. So yeah, I'll show you what they look like when they're done. I'm stitching these now. With two needles going in the original holes and back out to the side and continue all the way down and then put a knot at the bottom. And about six more of these to do and that's it. I'll show you when they're done. Okay, I'll show you how to stitch it. Hopefully you'll be able to see. Right. Which side? It's been cut down from a really long one, so I need to find out where the beginning is. There it is. It's already got the holes in. I would normally use a tool to put the holes in. It's already been done before. Let's go in there like that. Both the same length. Full of cold today. Right. Here's a needle. There it is. Right, thread the needle. Quite thick wax thread, so it's quite thick for the holes in the needle. You need this wax thread for hand stitching. Okay. Hold that thread, stop it moving. This thread. Always hold the alternate threads just to keep it tight, because if you put a hole in the thread, then the thread won't slip. Don't know if you can see. Can you see? Yeah. Right, that's the first one. Give that a bit of a pull. Wash that down, it's glued as well. Right. Get the needle outside. It's important not to get the needles mixed up. Hold that thread. Put this one. Can you see? Turn the chair around this way. Down, pick that needle up, pull this thread, pull that thread, pick that one up. One. better when the leather's new and the new holes. So I'm going through the old holes. Should we give that thread a pull? That's tight. It's quite a long process, hand stitching. Yeah, it's how it is. It's what it is. I think I got mixed up again with the bloody needles. Should be alright. Yeah, don't get the needles mixed up. And normally just chuck it away, pick that thread up, and then pick that one up. Looks like I'll have to finish there. See if the other hole's still close to the edge. Leather been cut down. There's an extra hole there, it shouldn't be there. But second hand in it. Push that through there. I'm going to tie it up now. It's put glue on there so that will hold that down. There you go. Done. And there's the rest of the team. Cool.